It's the 23rd of December. It's 2 o'clock. I've just come down to local bank for a couple of hours. The solar here got in a float and we had a few little fish. But not really. last. Christmas Eve at Topcliffe. I think it would be fair to say that it is windy. I'd go as far to say it is exceptionally windy. It's incredibly warm, 13 degrees Celsius coming down here. Anyway, I've not stood in this gale for too long. Find a hole. I think this fella's just got one. I'll have a look. There's only him and me here. I've found a reasonably quiet hole to sit in. It's absolutely blood. How will I forget? Anyway, a chap down to see me, he's had a couple of fish. There's only two of us here, so optimistic. I've got a lot of bricks I've had in the freezer, which I'm just ready for tench. Contains all sorts of stuff, but it's time to get rid of it. So I'm fishing with a feeder today, which is most unusual when I'm fishing for marble. Anyway, we'll give it a go and see how we get on. It's 20 to 2. I mean, it's a lovely day. Warm, blue sky, just the wind. couple of those ice clouds up there. Christmas bomb. I missed a take, but I'm busy taking photographs of those clouds. I'm flagging. Only a little fish, but it's lovely. A lovely dorsal fin on it. Clouds are still there, that lovely rainbow colour of the sun passing through ice crystals. Yeah, lovely. It's absolutely stunning. They sort of come and go. natural phenomenon. Normally you see the occasional statue of things miles away, but this is really bugging me all afternoon. Well, it's an absolutely wild afternoon. It's pretty difficult to stand up. But just the one little barrel, not a lone little blinding fish. But a fair amount of interest towards the end, but they wouldn't pick it up. But a fair number of knocks. Anyway, that's it, a Christmas barrel. So for the Max River Swale here, have a great Christmas, and I'll see you when I take care. Bye-bye.